Oh, Mammy Snow, who's about 74, lives way down south in Alabam. She's thinking of just a boy who's gone to war. Well, you never hear her murmur, not a mumbling word, 'cause she knows this loving son will be amongst the birds that'll roost around the Kaiser's bed. And every morning, noon, and night, for she knows her boy can fight, this is what old Mammy said. If the Kaiser Ludendorff and Mr. Hindenburg thinks they want to roost among the heavenly birds, they better grab demselves an aeroplane.
Yes, Lord.
And take a trip around Mars, 'cause the first thing that they knows, there'll be blackbirds roosting on the bedpost. So they better leave here and find a restin' place to lay their weary heads until the judgment day rolls around. Now Sammy Snow will know just exactly where to go when he goes gliding over no man's land. It won't be far to the Kaiser's front door. And when he starts a knocking, kicking, bumping things round, they will know that Uncle Sammy's boys have flew in town, 'cause they'll soon be numbered amongst the dead. And every morning, noon, and night, for she knows her boy can fight, this is what old Mammy said. If the Kaiser Ludendorff and Mr. Hindenburg thinks they want to roost among the heavenly birds, they better grab themselves an aeroplane.
Yes, Lord.
And take a trip around Mars, 'cause the first thing that they knows, there'll be blackbirds roosting on the bedpost. So they better leave here and find a resting place to lay their weary heads until the judgment day rolls around. If the Kaiser Ludendorff and Mr. Hindenburg thinks they want to roost among the heavenly birds, they better grab themselves an aeroplane.
Sure enough.
And take a trip around Mars, 'cause the first thing that they knows, there'll be blackbirds roosting on the bedpost. So they better leave here and find a resting place to lay their weary heads until the judgment day rolls around.